Scars and acidic weapons. That's a combination I could do without.
Last thing we need are these bastards getting creative. Corvus said they've hit multiple caravans.
Speaking of Corvus, patching in Sev.
Hey, man, sir. Ready to put your javelin to the test?
Just a normal day, Bastion.
Well, what's not normal is the scar activity in this region. We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out and put a stop to it.
Found the relic.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic.
It looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic.
The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test. Relics up ahead.
Oh, this one's a lot more crowded.
Look, eggs everywhere. Your theory's got legs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I dealt with the scars.
Echoes.
Right. Those. Got reinforcements.
Yeah,
but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source,
the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Faye, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Through
an underwater passage ahead.
Like, Matsuri, you're gonna wanna get this guy in this place.
Wow. It's almost peaceful down here.
Scorpions can't swim, right?
Don't worry, sir. I won't get you.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Heads up, scars incoming!
How'd they get down here?
Bastards left the barrel.
course, I know.
You seem extra powerful.
Almost done. Only a few fragments left.
Hey, door's still closed and there's notes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out.
Should?
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
Think our friend like that.
Too bad. I'm just getting started.
It got quiet.
Bet it'll stay that way.
Dark in here.
Throw down a flare. It'll help.
You freelancers have tools for everything.
Back into the deep.
Oh, that's just wrong.
Remember? It's only a scorpion. But bigger.
A lot bigger.
You're not helping.
Be unprofessional to cut the link, right?
Highly.
Down it.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
Even Clovis doesn't know everything.
Tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.